Okay. Is... Oh, and Varric. Varric has one too? Okay. Guardsman Dunnick, this bar is really crowded. Oh, Waxler's one I could just drop stuff off for. Awkward! Oh,
there were supposed to be others coming, right?
Oh my gosh,
change,
Aveline!
Apparently.
I'm gonna kill Aveline!
Look, I should really,
What? No.
Oh,
sit.
This looks so bad. Oh my gosh. Aveline!
Make her yes.
I'm gonna kill her. I'm so awkwarded out by this! Oh my gosh, you get your butt over here! No. No. No! The hawk's face! Oh my gosh, can we be done?
So.
Oh my gosh.
Aveline is great.
Look, if this was all an attempt to get closer to me through the captain,
what?
You're just not my type. All this playing shy business.
Uh-huh.
I like a little backbone.
Oh, see? Aveline!
Thanks for the drinks.
All you gotta do is run up and kiss him, Aveline. That's what he wants. I am so angry at you.
I couldn't do it. What did he say?
You abandoned me.
I'm interested in him.
Yes!
I'm an idiot.
Yes.
Admitting it is a good step. Where are you heading next?
The barracks for Eldon. The deepest hole I can find.
No, Aveline.
You've never been the hiding type.
Come on, he likes backbone.
I know, all right, but I freeze up. The only place I'm not a mess is on patrol.
Perfect!
Isabella! A high woman doesn't afford much opportunity for banter.
Hey, actually, contrary.
Here come the excuses.
I will not risk.
That's the problem. Risk, or so help me, I will bed the man myself.
No excuses, arrange a patrol. They could do Hightown, that's supposed to be an easy one, right? Oh my gosh, which one? Okay, no excuses, arrange a patrol.
Then I'll clear the way and you'll talk
to Dunnick. Okay.
Putting you in danger just makes it worse.
It's not danger.
You made it my problem.
Yes.
I'm fixing it.
Yes.
Very well, Hawk. You pushed. You clear the route up the wounded coast and I will live to regret this, I'm sure.
Nah, Aveline. You might, but at least you did it. Oh, shoot, what? No, I can't afford that. I can't afford that with Aveline. Oh, well, we'll see. I think I'm pretty good with Aveline, but... We have to... we gotta do this. Wounded Coast. Hopefully, we'll get a bunch of friendship points for helping her out. What would she have done if I'd have done the friendly ultimatum? Is she really okay with freaking betting it with Isabella? You know what I mean?
If you've got something to say, just spit it out.
Are you sure you want to encourage me? I might be about to confess my undying love.
I get that a lot. But what's on your mind?
I just realized it's been a while since any of the gangs in the Undercity came
to my
door.
Right, I remember that.
They're busy people. Places to go, throats to cut.
Very good. Intervene on purpose.
Right. The apostate running the free clinic in the sewers. Easy to forget. You didn't have anything to do with this?
You must have me confused with someone else. I'm just a businessman and a storyteller.
Varric's a good friend. He's keeping track of his friends the way he knows how. He's keeping track of Meryl, keeping track of Anders. Signal fire. Shoot, man, am I gonna have... Abomination, hold up a second, jeez. Wait, oh, maybe I should go up and around. Oh, freaking. Wait, what? You got angry all of a sudden.
Stop praying, folks!
I was trying. Okay, there you go. Whoa! You see the damage that did? I'm trying to go towards it. Wow. That was great. Quick, run away. There's no more. Okay. It looks like if I go this way, I will run into the signal fire without having to run into... Oh, okay, good. It is. Looks like it. Without having to run into the abomination or whatever. Oh, the raider boots were good. I wonder if the raider gauntlets are good. Wait, what? Dog look? Just Mabari. Just Mabari? No dog lore? What am I doing? Yeah. And we're gonna hide in the bushes and watch. Keeping score, right? Keeping score, right? Okay, here's more. Oh, there's more Mabari. What are so many Mabari? Oh, hey. Well, wait. I keep pressing the... I was playing Mass Effect 2 the other day, so I keep trying to press the right bumper, right and left bumper to access my stuff. Come, doggy, help me kill your kinsman. Here, I've had to, like, when I'm doing the editing for the dog fights, I've had to, like, turn it way, like edit the crap out of it so that it's the volume is way down, because they just yelp and yelp and yelp. It's ridiculous. I mean, it's kind of sad, but it's like, oh my gosh, you are so loud, and you don't bark or anything, you just yelp. Is that it? All right, okay.
So this route's pretty quiet?
Yes, and it's a real nice night for an evening.
As you say, Captain.
Aveline!
Yes, as I say.
Oh my gosh! You're as cute as Meryl sometimes.
Maker, she's bad at this.
We are watching! Wait, what? What just happened? What now? Oh my gosh, what? No! Oh no! What just happened? Okay, I see. Oh, she's questioning beliefs too! So many people are questioning beliefs. That's alright. We all do it. So, okay, hang on. Okay, yes, continue down the road we're on. I hope we don't run into that abomination. Can I, like, I would love it if I could just, like, see her from here. It would be awesome. Hey, you guys, we're trying to do a love thing. You're in the way. Yeah. You're all very much in the way. Whoa!
Gotcha!
Is that a trap? Oh, it is a trap. Don't go over there. Wait. Esverik, I'm gonna run really fast.
I love doing that.
Okay. Wow. Okay. Wow. Got this one. Aha! Got you. Isabella, that was Anders. Never mind. Beautiful. Anders, you can stand back if you want. Okay, is there no? Oh, dang it, there is loot. Shoot. Okay, loot. Great stuff. Okay.
If it isn't done right, the blade can be too soft. Quenching the steel is a vital step that can make or break a sword.
Right.
A blade for every purpose. What do you think about blades?
I'm sorry, Captain. I drifted off a bit.
Wow.
Right, of course. Painful.
Oh, was this the right decision?
I think Bianca's gotten scratched.
Isabella! Was this Or should we have just... I don't know what the other option was gonna do. Is this... There's like a ton of people just living... Oh. Wrong way. Just living out here. Ah! I really hope we don't run into the abomination. What? I know what that word actually means, but in public, like, teenager, young adult people been using that word strangely. I had to explain the actual definition of the word to a boy once, to like a 21-year-old, because he was calling stuff like food, like dank food, and I was just like, oh man, I'm like, do you know what that word actually means? I'm like, it's like a combination of rank and like dark and damp. I was like, it's not actually a good thing. It's actually really gross. And he was like, no. And I was like, look it up on your phone right now, boy. He's like, well, I'm still gonna call stuff dang. I'm like, dude, don't do it in my presence. It's not food. Ooh, she did that thing. Oh, there's a mage back there. Slaver, why would you be slaver, mage? Do I have my dog still? I do, okay. Nope, don't have stamina. Oh, where's the major? Oh, he's right there. Ah, mate, I can't hit the mage. Okay, hit him. Okay. Whew. Okay. You're getting lonely? Poke you?
I don't know whether to cherish every moment I am with you.
Anders, don't take it so seriously, man. Just chill, man. It's okay. Just take it as it comes, a day at a time. You know what I mean? That's what this is all about, Anders. Being happy.
Well, guardsman, good patrol. I think we're done, and... Hawk, what a surprise. What are you doing here?
Aveline?
Hawk, don't.
I think you'll come around once it's all out in the open.
Would someone please tell me what's going on?
You're a daft couple of... Oh, take a hint and...
Ah, Isabella!
Captain? I should get back to the barracks.
Oh, what the meg? Emily, just go kiss him! Go kiss him!
We were friends.
Friends sometimes push.
I have to fix this. You'll file a complaint. Ask for a transfer. You're coming to the barracks to explain why you put him on the spot. Double time, Hawk, or so help me.
Yes, ma'am. Oh my gosh, was that a bad idea? Now I am sad. It didn't just take me back. Now I gotta find a way back out. Oh my gosh, do I gotta go the same way I just went? Cause I don't wanna run into the abomination. Unless... Oh, I don't know. Well, there might... I mean, it looks like I could go... I might be able to... Nope. Okay. Was that? Oh, it is. Alright, well, I guess we're doing this right now. Hey, Aveline! I was gonna come double time. I was. But I got attacked by an abomination. I hope you don't mind. Please don't be too angry. Whoa, I just picked up some... I picked up money. Oh! Oh, this is the Lost Patrol, and they were killed by demons? Is that what we're saying happened here?
I found this amazing...
Isabella, we maybe should have been a bit gentler. We maybe should have been a bit gentler. I don't know. Okay, turn right. Barrel. Heavy boots. Thanks a lot. This is long and, like, you know, involved. There's, like, several parts to this quest. Okay, I am. Good. Oh, hello, Elf Root. I will. Once I do all the friends things, I'll do the rune crafting and stuff. What does that do? If you've seen my Dragon Age Inquisition, or if you know anything about Dragon Age Inquisition, you'll know I'm very interested in Mythal. Mythal was actually the Vaseline that was on my Inquisitor, and I didn't know that that was what it was, but it turned out to be very fitting. This is a long road. Yes, indeed. And maybe we should leave Isabella at home. But friends push sometimes. And she had a cutscene with Isabella. Oh boy. Hey, Seamus is gone. Don't be angry. Where's Donick? Donick, be chill, alright? She's just not good at expressing herself.
Maker, where is Donick? I have to head this off
before it goes to
the Viscount.
You need to stop
Maybe
trying
a formal
to fix
apology.
Things.
Something that shows the guards they can still trust me.
I suggest... Oh, no. Okay.
You're their captain, not a golem. They expect you to have feelings.
Exactly.
Not if they get in the way of the job.
You don't know that.
I won't be that stupid again.
My apologies, Sirrah Hawk.
Okay.
But I need a moment with the captain.
Don't think I won't
Guardsman
be peering over the balcony
Donick.
To make sure you don't hurt
Please.
Her feelings. You got this, Aveline. You got this. I'll only be sitting against the door with my ears pressed up against the door, making sure everything goes well. Okay, I'm a bit classier about it. Uh-oh. Nope. Time to go. Yay! Oh my gosh!
Isn't it, Chell?
Oh boy. What?
Hope the day is treating you well, Sirrah.
What?
Right funny it is. Our favors spring up around here.
Huh? Are you happy?
Aveline. Guardsman Donick.
Oh, Isabel's gonna say something. She's gonna say something so inappropriate.
This was all incredibly stupid. And you made it wonderful.
You put him back.
I think you can safely claim both halves of that pair.
You're sweet. I knew asking you was the right thing.
I'll be sweet now.
Let's not make a habit of it.
There's no way I can ever repay you.
We're friends.
Perhaps it's simple. Thank you. Hey, can I ask you something?
Oh, no.
Was there a moment when you thought I was beyond help?
Nope.
Not for a second.
You don't lie very well.
As far as you know.
Shout when you need me, Hawk. I'll always be here for you. Just knock first.
Oh, this is so good! Wait, what? Does she have a questioning beliefs quest too? Why is everybody questioning their beliefs? What brought this on?
It's a fine suit.
The finest.
Break it down. Distribute it.
What?
The Viscount requires parade armor for his inspections.
Then stuff it and mount it where he can see it. I wear the uniform of the guard.
His Excellency will not be pleased.
His Excellency can mount it.
Woo! Is that the armor? That's like the armor you used to
Trouble
wear.
Troublehawk?
You say that like you expect it.
You don't know the half of it. And why don't you, by the way? Why aren't you tail deep in the problems of this city?
What?
Sure, you do good. But petition a title. Take a job. The guard
what?
Is always looking.
No!
Don't blame me for not being you. I'd make a poor guard.
Hawk doesn't want to
well,
do any of that.
Well, we agree on that. I don't really see you taking my orders.
No.
Besides, you won't catch me saying you don't have an effect. You've certainly had one on Hightown. But maybe it's time to get serious. Before
what?
The option isn't your own.
What?
You don't want me as sour and dour as you. You need a counterpoint.
I don't think I've asked to be made the butt of your jokes. Dominic. Okay, sometimes I have asked for it.
Good point.
I do wish there was more time for levity. It comes so easy to you. Maybe a little too easy. That's all I'm saying.
There's love in the air everywhere. Freaking heck. Okay. What's the questioning beliefs thing? I don't understand. What's the completed... Just talking to people? What? Questioning what beliefs? I don't understand.
I don't know whether to cherish every
moment. No, wait, okay, I was just trying to see. Wait, what's this? Wait. Poke. Poke.
Donick beds the captain and he gets tougher patrols. Boy should climb a little hill now and then.
Huh? Well, they're trying to make sure things stay. Aveline should have known better than to do that and try to give him easy patrols, because that just makes it play like
Find
a game
easy.
Of favorites. Yeah. Oh, is that with the guy? There was like I keep seeing text floating up of a guy saying you two need to find a broom closet for 5 minutes and give me a minute of peace or something. Let's go talk to Fenris, maybe. Okay. But I'm going to bring. Oh, I want to bring Aveline, but it's just a gift. He gets along well with Isabella and Varric, I think. But I'd also be interested, and Aveline, but I'd be interested to see if Anders said anything. Okay, we'll see. We'll see how this goes. Fenris. His house is right next to mine. That is quite convenient. I'll have to remember that when I make a male hawk someday. Okay, it autosaves when we enter, so if things go horribly wrong, I can just rely on that.
I have something for you.
It's a book.
It's no ordinary book. Maybe, I don't know. It isn't. We'll try it.
I see your eyesight is still working fine.
Yeah.
The book is by Chartan, the elf who helped Andraste free the slaves. You know about him, right?
A little. It's just... Slaves are not permitted to read.
But we've been teaching you!
I've never learned.
Oh, I'll teach
it's
you.
It's not too late to learn, Fenris.
Isn't it? Sometimes I wonder...
No, never too late.
I don't mean to seem ungrateful.
Didn't we say something, though? In our house.
I've always wanted to learn more of Chartan. Perhaps this is my chance.
Whoa! Didn't we, like, it was like a thing in the thing, you know, in the house. It was like, oh, whoops, we've been, saying that, oh, Fenris's reading has improved, I should get him another book, but.
We should move on.
Okay, I wasn't sure if he would, like, have an instantaneous quest too, but did he already question his beliefs? Was that right after his other quest? Let's see. Where Fenris? This will be an interesting group. Is it No, it's not inventory. Yes, I will level you up. Oh my gosh, we are so close. We are so close with Fenris. I just need like, I don't know, like 5 or 10 more points. I need to figure out what kind of quests I can do. Ah, I don't care. Willpower? Yeah. And then... maybe get this one upgraded? Yes, you can use it more frequently. Okay. Fenris! Oh, I haven't taken you out in a while. I apologize. Beep, beep. Boop. Your abilities were really cool down here. Pow, pow. Whoa. Whoa! Yeah, take that. Oh, and then another. Oh, shoot, man. Here's a heart with a portion of his stamina. Ooh. That's cool. I love Fenris's abilities. They're so cool. Okay, oh, wait. Let me check my journal. Isabella, and I have a ship for Isabella too. Also, maybe we'll go to the pub then. The Hanging Man. Taverny. Is it at night? Oh, only at night is offered in Lost. Okay, interesting. All right then, I will avoid it for now. I have more important things to do, game. My friends come first. Hold on, Isabella.
Is there something you want, Anders?
You really don't have the temperament for a slave.
What?
Is that a compliment or an insult?
I'm just wondering how your master didn't kill you.
How have the Templars not killed you?
I'm charming.
He is. That's how we got out of a lot of trouble. Alright, well maybe we'll talk with Isabella. We just walked in. We should be good.
Isabella, my dusky goddess.
Is that a compliment?
You have buried yourself in the flesh of my heart, boy. Like a worm in a red, red apple.
She's not even drinking.
You
She's just...
heartworm you.
Oh boy.
Oh, look, my friend is here. Excuse me.
But I haven't gotten to the part where I invite you to feast upon my tender white flesh.
Oh, Isabella. Yeah!
That's all right. I think I'll manage. Speaking of romance.
What?
You, Anders, and Chester. That must be exciting.
It is.
As they say, two's company, but three is better.
Not with justice. Oh, I don't know.
I don't think whoever made that claim had a fade spirit in mind.
He's not happy with me.
You don't like the sphere of righteousness, then?
You are just unstoppable.
Or perhaps he thinks you're too good of a person and isn't willing to smite you. That would be a shame, wouldn't it? Everyone deserves a good smiting now and then. I could use one right this minute.
What was that about? What was that about? What did I... That wasn't either one of these. All of a sudden, it was just like, hey, you are romancing Anders. Let's talk about that.
Why do you always win at cards?
She cheats. Yeah!
Kitten. This trinket, it's elven, isn't it? From your clan. Don't bet anything you're not prepared to lose. Here, have it back.
But I am gonna cry! Why does Meryl always leave when I show up?
A jigger of your finest whiskey for my friend over here. The Hanged Man's finest isn't much, but it'll get you just as drunk as anything you'll find in Hightown.
And you'll wake up and find someone stolen your trousers.
Oh boy!
That's when you know it's a party. thought I'd have to watch myself around you, but as it turns out, you're all right.
Wow, okay.
What do you mean I'm all right? You don't judge people. Nah. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. You know, little things like that. If I had someone like you on board my ship when the storm hit...
Storm?
Maybe we wouldn't have been shipwrecked. Maybe you would have been shipwrecked sooner. I'm a terrible sailor.
Yeah, I was in the hold the whole time.
I suppose I'll have to keel haul you till you shape up.
Okay. That was questioning beliefs. Okay, I have a present for you, I think.
I have something for you.
Okay.
Ooh, what's this? Oh, isn't that just the cutest thing?
Oh, boy.
I saw it and thought it would be perfect for you.
I found it while I was killing guys.
This is probably the only ship I'm going to have for a while.
Why don't you just get a new one?
How pathetic is that? Cooing over a model ship. Thank you, Hawk. This was a thoughtful gesture.
Well, boy, howdy, Isabella. We're like best pals, it looks like. Well, D. Golding! That made a surefire jump. Bye, boy, howdy. Okie dokie, then. Okay, let's go talk to Varric. I love the music in here. All right, Varric. I don't have a gift for you yet, my friend.
Hawk, I've got some news.
Uh-oh, what? Is it Bartrand?
You might not want to be near anything breakable when I tell you,
though.
Why don't I buy you a pint and we'll talk?
You just keep making this harder. Although I won't say no to a pint if you're buying.
What?
I've had an ear out for Bartrand. After the Deep Roads, he ran to Ravain, probably because he knew I couldn't track him. But I hear he might be back in Kirkwall. He called in loans from a few of his contacts in Hightown.
How are you holding up, Varric?
Me? My no-account backstabbing brother is practically in arm's reach. I couldn't be better.
Would Bartrand really risk coming back here?
I think we both know by now that Bartrand would risk anything for money. There's a much better market here for that trinket he stole. And all his contacts are in Kirkwall.
Huh.
Was he staying in Hightown, or just passing through?
If my information is good, and it's always good, he has a house there. Which gives us a good shot at having a word with my dear sweet brother.
Oh boy. Let's go see him.
I really missed Bartrand. We've got a lot of catching up to do.
I agree. Bianca's been missing him so.
Bethany
awful.
Probably wouldn't have gotten sick if it wasn't for Bartrand leaving us in the Deep Roads.
Welcome him back to the neighborhood and all that.
Wow. We are... Varric and I are completely solid now.
There's
what's he doing down here?
Still waiting for a ship.
You want a pint while we're here, Hawk? I'll buy.
Okay, yes. Buy me a pint.
They're either lying about wanting to leave, or they have very, very slow boats.
Their boats are supposed to be really cool. Oh, I was going to try and see if that would work. One second, Varric. Hang on. I'm going to try the whole leaving thing and see if... Because I want to bring... Oh, wait, no. We brought Anders with us, so Anders for sure has to come. I'm kind of tempted to bring Fenris. Let's see if anything else... But Isabella is so funny. Oh, come on. No! Bringing Isabella was really good. Oh, and I should bring Meryl. No, I can't bring Meryl. I don't know. The game's like, we're on to you.
About what?
Anything? Everything? I can't figure you out.
The past's past. I learned that young. If it can't bring you gold or giggles, what's the point in dwelling on it?
Yeah, Anders.
Maybe the chance to fix a mistake? Make things right again?
Hey? Our mistakes make us who we are.
That was almost profound.
It was, actually. Hmm. I really like that, actually. Like, I know you've heard that before, right? But just the way she said it was actually kind of just hit me right there in the heart muscle. Nope. I was actually trying to get new friends. But I really want to see if Fenris and freaking Anders say anything. Yeah. Whoa. My batteries are probably dying. It's alright. Are you guys gonna say anything? Nope. We'll go out the door then. To Hightown? Ah, at night. Alright, I do think I'm actually gonna call this here. I know I haven't actually done that in a while, probably. But, the audio's getting on for a long time, so I'll have to call it here. But, thank you guys for joining me. It's been a really fun little session playing around and dropping off gifts and figuring people out a little bit more. So, it's been fun. I'm having a very good time. So, thank you guys again for joining me. I will see you in the next one.